Welcome to my birthday party.
Welcome.
Hello, hi. Been a minute since I picked up a vlog camera, but oh my god, I need to wash off my spray tan. Holy guacamole. Anyways, so I decided to vlog today because it is my 25th birthday party and I'm kind of throwing a crazy disco birthday bash. And yeah, I just want to vlog the day, vlog a party so I remember it in case I don't later. But yeah, I just thought this would be a good kind of fun video to make, and I need to wash off my spray tan. That's needs to happen immediately. But yeah, I also need to clean this room behind me because I'm not gonna party if this room's a mess. And yeah, I need to do a couple of errands first, so let's go do that. So some backstory on this party. I have wanted to have like a disco themed birthday party for so long. So I literally started planning this party right after my 24th birthday. So it's been a long time coming, but we're really excited. I'm walking to a bakery now to get two cupcakes because my sister turned 21 in quarantine, so it's kind of like her birthday party too. So I'm going to get us two cupcakes because I decided not to get a cake because we have like a full like dessert bar and I feel like a cake would be too much. So I'm just getting us two little cupcakes to blow out when we sing happy birthday. So that's errand number one of the day.
Okay, so I just got back from the bakery, I got the cupcakes, and now I just need to like clean this horrific mess because I just can't have this mess here while I'm getting ready. So that's first up on the agenda, and then I'm gonna shower because this also needs to come off. All right, we are showered. My tan looks so much better right now. And we have someone coming to do our makeup in like 15, 20 minutes. So I'm gonna let my hair be a little wet because Melissa's gonna come and do it for me. And now we're like actually getting ready and I'm getting so excited. Oh, also look at my nails. You can't really see them, but they're super groovy. Look at those babies. They're so cool and groovy. I go to Sweet Sisters on Bell Boulevard in case anyone cares. Oh, look at that solution. But yeah, it's like actually, oh, sneak peek at my dress. It's like actually happening now and I'm getting so excited.
We're getting our hair done. We're eating some toast. We're liquid IVing.
We have a lot of liquid IV. We're killing it. We're rolling.
Yeah, my collarbones. Whoa, where'd those come from? The lighting is like. This is the finished look, guys. This is what I decided to go with. This little palito hanging out right here.
I think it's good.
In a mild George Washington style.
Progress. Adding a little teasy poo up there.
I can't, I'm so bad with it.
This is such a fucking look. Deanna just beat and slayed my freaking face. Liv, show me your face. Oh, how nice.
How nice.
So cute. Like, do you die? Because I die. She is an absolute queen and slayed my entire face. I'll tag her Instagram down below. Holy crap a moly. I'm obsessed. We still have to touch up my hair a little bit. It's not done. Yeah, it needs to be like just straightened a little more, but we're on the way. We are ready to go. I don't have my shoes on yet because they kind of hurt my feet, but this is the fit. It is a lot, it is me, and we're ready to go. The jewelry is literally just from Amazon. It came in a set, and this dress is actually from Express, but I got it on Poshmark, so we out here. Yay, let's go party. On our way to the disco! Terry, show me your look.
That's what I do.
Look at you, Terry.
How do I press it?
Terry is pressed.
Oh. So my fit, Princess Polly check.
Ooh.
Amazon check.
Amazon sunglasses check. Target hoops.
Ooh!
Amazon!
Mel's fit.
Fashion Nova.
Very nice. Okay. Booties. Okay. Hello.
Hey, Inc. Hey, Amazon.
I'm getting some vlog clips.
Vlog clips?
I want to thank everybody for coming to the party tonight. I got to tell you, some Sabrina and Olivia did a fantastic job. This has been tremendous. I got to tell you, I'm blown away by what I saw. So, I want to tell you guys, listen, I have to be the luckiest dad in this world. I really am. Sabrina and Olivia they've never one day give me an ounce of trouble. They are. Maybe one day. But listen, I gotta tell you, there's so much love here. There's so many friends here. You know, there are people here that love her, love them both, and support them both. And you know, for me, I'll be here for the rest of your lives. I'll always have your back. I'll always be there. And there's a lot of love here. There's a lot of love from people who aren't here anymore, who we miss. Omi and Pop Pop. We miss a lot of people. But let me tell you something. They're watching down on you. You're doing terrific. I got my rock star from Sacred Heart University. Dean's List, rocking it up. My softball buddy, my rock star. And then I have the famous Sabrina from Queens. I can't tell you how proud I am of both of you. I love you so much, but there's only one thing left to do. You know what the one thing you have to do is? We're gonna make a toast to you guys. And there's a special song that they're gonna remember. Because you know why? Because it was the best day ever. I love you. Enjoy the song.
I can almost see it. Ah!
of a year now. And it's just so amazing to have all you guys here. We all love you so much to be here without a freaking mask on. That like this party is not for us, it's for all of you. Well, we've all been through so much bullshit and garbage in this past year and a half.
I love you.
We want to celebrate all of you and us at the same time in the best way that you know how. So we're out for this freaking party for all of you. It's not for us, it's for all of you guys. And we hope you're having the best time. We love you all so much. If you're in this room, you mean a lot to us. So we love you all so much. We hope you're having a good time.